So we call this the Model T Bridge. The reason we call it that is two reasons. It's about as wide as a Model T. And we were told from a previous owner of a story of an old German man that came here who had lived here in the 30s. His mother was one of the housekeepers when the property was a giant hunting lodge on 40 acres. And he said he remembered sitting on the steps of the little housekeeper's cottage over here, and he would watch cars come off of Coal Train and drive across this dam and across this bridge to a house that was right here that's no longer here. We did dig around and find an old well and part of the footing for that house, but it's been gone for a long time. And that's why we call this the Model T Bridge. This leads to the walking trails that are over here in our total 15 acres here at the monastery.